Wouldn't it be better if you put her someplace? You mean an institution? A madhouse?
Wizard got on my brain. and there you are. Cast a spell on somebody. Hocus pocus, dominocus. And there you are. Pretty good trick, eh?
Blizzard got my brain.
So now I wander the country, seeking answers to less tangible questions of life. If I help a few folks along the way, so be it.
So you use your powers to save people?
Powers are for the weak. I have no powers, unless you count the power to blow minds with my weapons-grade philosophical insights.
What are you looking for? realized what I am looking for.
Impulses. The graph is recording its output, which when I remove the current changes slightly, but continues. This means the neural network is storing information.
Biological information?
That was my first guess. Now, you've already told me the chip was placed subcutaneous in the back of the neck, right? So it makes sense that it would be recording the impulses traveling to and from the central nervous system.
But what?
But look at the graph. Those are what we call reverberatory loops. They indicate the presence of circular neuronal activity in the brain.
Memory formation.
The chip seems to be mimicking that process, replicating the memory function in the brain.
Like a computer hard drive.
Yeah, but no hard drive we've ever seen. This kind of neural network could be not only collecting information, but artificially replicating a person's mental processes.
You could know a person's every thought. Collecting information, but artificially replicating a person's mental processes. You could know a person's every thought.
Yeah.
indicate the presence of circular neuronal activity in the brain.
Memory formation.
The chip seems to be mimicking that process, replicating the memory function in the brain.
Like a computer hard drive.
Yeah, but no hard drive we've ever seen.
Thank you.